Hello everybody, and today, here's my review on my custom Jinty. He's based off the Railway Series character Jinty, who was based off 3F Jinty. It was made using a Trackmaster 2 Thomas model, and then repainted black with a paintbrush, and then most of the lining was done with a toothpick. The silver and gold parts were done with a silver and gold paint pen. You just get it warmer. You can get most of the paint to be warmer. And then on the top there's a little silver bar which is supposed to resemble the handrail. There was one on the other side, but I don't know what happened to it. Anyways, that concludes this review, and it's off now. Bye.